Turn your headphones all the way up, because today we're talking about the loudest animal on the planet. It wouldn't take much for you to do a quick Google search and figure out that this animal is the sperm whale. Let's see what that sounds like. Unless you've gone freediving with these whales, you'll probably never understand the force a sperm whale can generate with sound. Make sure to watch to the end as we put into perspective just how loud and potentially dangerous a sperm whale can be. If your headphones are still all the way up, you're listening to 90 to 100 decibels, nowhere near the energy created by a sperm whale. Either way, let's turn those down a bit so we don't damage your hearing. The noise a sperm whale makes, like we saw earlier, is a series of clicking noises believed to be a mixture of echolocation and language spoken to other sperm whales. Experts believe that this language is just as complex as human language. The difference is that these sounds are so loud that they can be heard by other whales from thousands of miles away. Speaking of traveling, let's start our jet engines. If you were to stick your head in the engine of a 747 jet engine, you'd be exposed to 165 decibels and definite hearing damage. But still, this isn't as loud as a sperm whale. The sperm whale is dangerous, but will they swim over and attack you? No. In fact, these whales have been reported to have welcomed divers into their pods to swim with them. What makes them a threat to us is just how powerful the sound they produce can be. At point blank, the vibrations coming from a sperm whale is powerful enough to even kill someone. At more of a distance, divers have reported their bodies heating up just from the sound of a sperm whale going through the ocean. So keeping in mind that the loudest sound possible tops out at 194 decibels, and all hearing tissue dies at 180 decibels, let's listen to the sperm whale one more time. It may not seem too loud on recording, but the sperm whale lets out clicks at 230 decibels, making it by far the loudest animal on planet Earth. If you like hearing interesting facts about animals, make sure to hit the subscribe button and click this video to find out why one of our favorite animals would never be found in captivity.